Y'all right, Cocker, Sack of the Dog here, and welcome to Jace in Cleethorpes here on YouTube.
You already got this. keep your fingers away from the top of it here. And then once you pull it back here, let it go, and then you just go back here. So, if you have anything in mind, I would say it's 20 feet. All right. So, you go to the attention. You went again, and I did it.
Yeah.
Insurance, Andrea.
Yeah, exactly. Thank you. The balloon off.
What are those silver things?
Bulls. Finch game, bulls.
Ah.
Well, they used to drill them out and use them as explosives.
Ah. They used to use them as grenades.
They didn't.
Plastic explosive, enterper.
Yeah, put plastic explosive in. Because they're like this, they'll break into different pieces like a grenade, you know?
Ah.
But if they were all like that, it'd be disguised. They wouldn't see underneath, would they? They wouldn't see the air. Yeah. Heavy though, to go.
So, all this stuff working, is it?
That's blank firing. That fires, and the pistol fires. But these are deactivated. You've got to have a Section 5 firearms to have those firing, like, you know. But I have fired one before. He does pyrotechnics, does he? You know, when we do battles and things.
Him.
He does pyro. I think they're doing a battle tomorrow over there. They're doing a little battle over there tomorrow. I think today at 3 o'clock they're doing a firepower where they're going to be firing different weapons, you know. These are fire. Mortars.
Plastic charge box. Proper one.
What?
I picked it up for 20 quid. I've got. Picked up that, right? You know the wooden ammo boxes for the wooden ammo boxes with 3 or 3 4.
That's a machine gun.
Machine gun there, 34.
Oh, they're all machine guns, aren't they?
Probably this way, you don't get lost.
I heard it, but I didn't see it.
There he is. Hello.
Oh.
So someone I went, well, where's that coming from?
Well, he's gone really quiet, so either A, he's gone away or B, he crashed.
Come on, girl. Oh,
well, as there's no plume of smoke, I'm guessing he's gone away. You see that new one? Oh, the bees on there.
I know a sniper like you.
That's all right.